This segment of Montana Matters is sponsored by the Billings Depot.
Welcome to Montana Matters. On the show today, we have the historic Billings Depot, as well as several representatives for the event coming up. We have Big Sky Economic Development, Melanie Schwartz, as well as chef from Buffalo Block, Austin Stewart. It's so great to have you both on the show.
Thank you for having us.
So we are talking about all things REVEL. This is the biggest fundraiser of the year for the Billings Depot coming up April 3rd and 4th, with the auction happening on the 3rd, main event happening on the 4th. This is a collaborative dining cove environment. Tell us a little bit about the event, Melanie.
Yes, well, we're excited. This will be our second year that we've done this event. And this year, our cove is going to be all about community. We want to include youth. We want to include locally grown foods. We want to include our environment, our geography, our business, everything that we can do. And so Big Sky Economic Development, in partnership with the Downtown Billings Alliance and Visit Billings, are supporting this cove this year.
Okay, wonderful. And of course, we have food from the Buffalo Block. Tell us a little bit. We want to know the menu and how you're going to incorporate that. But first, we're so excited to know the theme. Can you tell us a little bit more about that, or is it a secret?
It's not a secret, but it's basically, we will be the community cove.
Okay.
And the goal is purely to incorporate youth and incorporate some of our really talented youth through art, through the cooking, through the culinary, and also through the design.
Okay, that sounds amazing. Tell us a little bit more about the food and how you're going to incorporate that.
Yeah, absolutely. We're going to focus on local ingredients, really showcase the pieces of Billings food scene that kind of are behind the scenes. You know, really showcase how foods that we have here can be presented in a high-end, kind of over-the-top way. Something for a really exciting dining experience.
Okay, that sounds like something to look forward to. Mark your calendars. You can buy individual tickets to this event. You can also purchase a table if you're interested in the dining cove. Mm-hmm. Say dining with this community experience, tasting some of the food from the Buffalo Block. I know that you'll have artwork incorporated into the theme as well. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, we're really excited. Our artist this year is Jim Ganan. And so he's working with some of the interior design students out at the Career Center.
Wow.
And so you can expect to see some fabulous decor, but also some fabulous art. I will give the hint that there's possibly a mural coming.
Okay. Lots. I love all of these hints, Melanie.
I know. I want people to be surprised.
I know. It's going to be exciting, right? Okay, so what are you most excited about, Melanie?
I am most excited about really showcasing some of this youth in our community. We have a tremendous many culinary programs where people are learning, and so they're going to get a chance to be with Austin and cook with him. The opportunity to do design with Jim Ganan for a student or somebody going into interior design, that would be such a great opportunity. And so we're just really looking forward to bringing youth and some tradition and kind of having both of those in our community cove.
What about you, Austin? What are you most excited about?
I think, again, to echo Melanie, it's the development, you know, youth.
Right.
That's always been a big part of, you know, my career as a chef, has been having somebody that helped me develop, helped me move forward in what I wanted to do. So to be able to reach out to, you know, the youth of Billings and have them involved in this premier event is something that's really special.
Right. What a fabulous theme, and to involve the youth. Thank you so much for what you're doing. And I know it all goes to support the Billings Depot. Again, there's the info, April 3rd and 4th. Make sure to call, get on the waiting list.